viewers, good morning. I'm Swarnima, your correspondent from Awaz 24. Keep the lie big, make it simple. Keep saying it and people will eventually believe it. Isn't that right? Well, we live in a society where if we don't read it on social media, we are uninformed. But if we do read it, then we are misinformed. Isn't that right? Well, that's fake news for you. The effectiveness of fake news comes from its possibility to mimic the real news, to make it seem plausible. Today, we are here at the Jawaharlal Nehru Technological University, Hyderabad, to attend a one-day workshop on Don't Get Bluffed, an awareness program to build a fake-free society. This workshop is organized by Socially India in association with the EEE department of JNTU. So let's get inside and understand on how to avoid this technological threat to the mankind. So let's try to talk to the volunteers of Socially India and try to get a few more insights about the event.
Namaste andi, na peru Shiva, nenu Socially India organization tarapuna volunteer ga vachanu. మనకి సోషల్ మీడియాలో చాలా వరకు న్యూస్ వస్తూ ఉంటాయి. అది కరెక్ట్ న్యూసా ఫేక్ న్యూసా అని మనకు తెలియదు. అయితే ఈ ఫేక్ న్యూస్ని ఎలా ఐడెంటిఫై చేయాలి, ఐడెంటిఫై చేసిన తర్వాత ఒకవేళ ఫేక్ అయితే దాన్ని ఎవరికి రిపోర్ట్ చేయాలి అనే దాని మీద అవేర్నెస్ క్రియేట్ చేయడానికి మేము సోషల్ ఇండియా తరఫున జేఎన్టీయూ క్యాంపస్కి వచ్చాం. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
హాయ్ అండి, మేము సోషల్ ఇండియా అనేది 2 ఇయర్స్ బ్యాక్ స్టార్ట్ చేసామండి. ఇందులో భాగంగా విమెన్ ఎంపవర్మెంట్, హెల్త్, ఎన్వైర్న్మెంట్ ఇష్యూస్ పైన చాలా క్యాంపెయిన్స్ కండక్ట్ చేశాము. ఇవాళ మేము జేఎన్టీ వాళ్ళతో టైఅప్ అయ్యి ఫేక్ న్యూస్ గురించి అవేర్నెస్ క్రియేట్ చేయడానికి వచ్చాము.
హలో మ్యామ్, మై సెల్ఫ్ స్వరూప. నాకు ప్రకృతి మొక్కలన్నా చాలా ఇష్టం మ్యామ్. రీసెంట్లీ ఫేస్బుక్లో సోషల్ మీడియా వాళ్ళని కలిశాను. సో వాళ్ళు చేసే అన్ని చూసి నేను చాలా ఇంప్రెస్ అయినాను. సో వీళ్ళ దాంట్లో జాయిన్ అయితే ఇంకా నేను అందరికీ హెల్ప్ చేయగలుగుతాను అని అనుకుని వచ్చాము. జేఎన్టీ పిల్లలతో కలిసి ఫేక్ న్యూస్ ఎలా స్టాప్ చేయాలి అనే అవేర్నెస్ చేయాలని వచ్చామన్నమాట.
హలో, మీరేం ఎక్స్పెక్ట్ చేస్తున్నారు ఈ ఈవెంట్ నుంచి?
నా పేరు భావన. ఈ వర్క్షాప్ యాక్చువల్గా ఫేక్ న్యూస్కి సంబంధించి కనెక్ట్ చేస్తున్నారు, అది కూడా జేఎన్టీయూ కాలేజ్లో. యు వన్ లాటరీ అని, ఇది అని, అది అని చాలా ఫేక్ న్యూసెస్ వస్తున్నాయి. ప్లస్ ఇంకా సోషల్ మీడియా, ఫేస్బుక్ వీటిలలో కూడా చాలా ఫేక్ న్యూసెస్ స్ప్రెడ్ అవుతున్నాయి. ఇంకా ఈ సోషల్ మీడియా, ఫేస్బుక్, ఇన్స్టాగ్రామ్ వీటి వల్ల టీనేజర్స్ అయితే చాలా ఎఫెక్ట్ అవుతున్నారు. ప్లస్ కొన్ని సూసైడ్స్ కూడా జరుగుతున్నాయి అలా ఫేక్ న్యూసెస్ స్ప్రెడ్ కావడం వల్ల. సో ఈ ఫేక్ న్యూసెస్ అనేది స్టాప్ చేయాలి, పీపుల్లో అవేర్నెస్ తేయాలి. ఈ ఫేక్ ఇవి ఫేక్ న్యూసెస్, ఇలాంటివి ఫేక్ న్యూసెస్ అంటూ మనం అవేర్నెస్ తేయడం వల్ల మనము మ్యాక్సిమం ఫేక్ న్యూసెస్ అనేవి తీయగలుగుతాం. సో ఎలా అవేర్నెస్ తేయాలి అనేది మనకి ఈరోజు ఈ వర్క్షాప్ వల్ల తెలుస్తుంది. ఈ తెలవడం వల్ల మనం అవేర్నెస్ పొందగలుగుతాం, ప్లస్ ఫేక్ న్యూస్ అనేది స్టాప్ చేయగలుగుతాము.
Welcoming our chief guest, N. Yadaya sir, professor of electrical engineering and previous registrar and president of the function, G.N. Srinivas sir, professor of electrical engineering and in charge principal and vice principal, and guest of honor, Parimala Hena Nothan, madam IPS, and other Dr. Ruth Nichola Madam and our coordinator Jayalakshmi Madam. Thank you very much.
Good morning, everyone. A very good morning to all the people on the dais. I would like to thank Jayalakshmi ma'am for giving us this opportunity. As all of you know, I represent an NGO, Socially India. And I would like to thank ma'am for understanding the mission and vision of Socially India. Socially India has begun with a vision to be a change, to witness better tomorrows through enabling people with oneness programs on different issues such as environmental destruction, safety of women and child, road safety, cyber safety, parenting, health, and other issues. Socially India runs on 100% volunteer force. Our mission is to be one of the most impactful organizations in the two Telugu states. And we believe in change which starts from us. Apart from our activities, we have been organizing campaigns for past 2 years to create awareness on environmental conservation, road safety, and civic issues. For the first time, we have come up with a mission to create awareness on cyber attack, fake news and its impact, and misuse of technology. We already have a separate wing called Anti-Cyber Crime Squad, which works on identifying and controlling spamming activities at our level. Now we are planning to build a system which comprises of enthusiastic amateur networking specialists to confront the cyber crime solely in the social interest. Thus, the Anti-Cyber Crime Squad does its part for the society. Today, our topic is fake news and its impact on the society, especially for the younger generations like you. In the interactive sessions, we shall discuss more about the why, what, and how of the fake news. So once again, I would like to thank everyone for your patient hearing and the department which gave us this opportunity. Thank you, everyone.
A very good morning to all of you. In fact, it is a tough job for me to talk on this topic, and I'm sure for the students it is totally different. Being a technical engineering students, every day you will be talking and you will be attending the topics and technical event and your own branch specialization event. So this is something different from your routine lectures. I hope you will enjoy this today's sessions and you will gain something from the resource persons.
Good morning, one and all. So it's my privilege to introduce today's guest of honor. Ma'am is Superintendent of Police, Economic Offences Wing at Administration, Crime Investigation Department, Telangana State.
Thank you, Jaya, for the nice words and a very lengthy introduction about me. Dignitaries on the dais, Dr. Yadaya, Dr. Srinivas, Dr. Raghuram, Dr. Ruth Nischala, and Professor Jayalakshmi, and also all the faculty members and the students of the esteemed JNTUH who have gathered here, a very good morning to you all.
Yeah, good morning, one and all. Today's guest, Pramila Nutan Madam, and today's president of the program, Professor J.N. Srinivas, principal in charge, and Dr. Ruth Nischala, Social India, from Social India. Professor Raghuram Garu, head of Department Electrical Engineering. Program coordinator, Professor Jayalakshmi Madam. Of the dais, many of the colleagues, Professor Sushma, Professor Sridevi Madam, Professor Suprati, Dr. Uma, and all other my colleagues, teaching and non-teaching, students, and my dear participants. Really, it's once again, very good morning. And first of all, let me thank for organizers for giving opportunity. The topic is, don't get bluff. Really, do you find this kind of topic normally? Really, when it said the coin, can I get some information? Because we are teacher, we will try to search for some information before this week. Okay. So, well, you're all is engineering students going to become graduates. We do build a design filters for categorizing the signal from the generated from the machines. But this is the today's topic, how we can design a filters the information that is generated from human beings and the people. That is very, very much dangerous than the signals that are generated from the machines.
It is my privilege as a coordinator for this half day or one day awareness program on don't get bluffed to build a fake free society. First of all, I want to thank my friend Parimala Hannah Nutan, IPS. In spite of her busy schedule, when I contacted her, she said, I'm going to come down, whatever may be the timing. And she's going to present her lecture after this inaugural session. That was only a brief introduction she has done on you. Later on, we'll have a presentation, and she's going to interact with the students. Finally, I would thank the Social India team, particularly Nishla ma'am and Ben Garu, because they have come forward. Why can't we have this sort of event with your students so that your students can participate as volunteers, and this can go in a long way. So with their idea for this, whatever they are flourishing with, I thought, let me have an interaction with our students. So thank you all the team of Social India.